I can get you a more complex version of that. But you may be good at is probably a different kind of thing. And you shot a lot of bullets, and some of them hit beautifully certain targets, but many of them missed. And probably the chair was probably the biggest miss. I think interesting potential is to use it for some other things that we know are important in architectural design, but very difficult to identify. For instance, your approach of cutting section, I think it's a beautiful hit for us, because we tend to think in sections, and we are interested in the interior of the space, right? It's interior spatial organizations. So if you cut the buildings, you can see some sections, which is probably some way classifiable in the way that we classify architecture. So that's a sort of retrospect from what we call core supervisors.
I would agree. Also, as we see more and more machine learning integrated into design projects, actually the curation of the data set that you use to train comes with becomes part of the design process and becomes a very critical part because it determines the extent of knowledge of the machine, basically. I would agree also that this is not a single project, it's about 3 or 4 projects in there. That's always been a challenge with Namjoon. He wants to do a lot of things simultaneously and not focus on a single thing.
Curious.
Yeah. I think the interesting part for me was the transition from an idea of how we deal with geometry and geometry generation, going from a constructive geometry paradigm to where we look at superposition of existing geometry seen as signals in some way. And with this, we should wrap up and move to the next presentation.